Hey guys, welcome back. This is a BMW X3 2020. Today we're going to swap out the air filter, and you're going to need a 7/16, one of these sockets to loosen a top nut, and a 5/8 to loosen this bottom nut to swing this out. In addition, you're going to need a T25 Torx screw to remove all these screws.